After heading out of the FA Cup at Crystal Palace 7 days earlier, Town returned to the league with a home clash against managerless Wrexham. An early thunderbolt from Sofiene Zaaboub set the Robins on their way to victory, with another penalty from Christian Roberts enough to seal the points.